man. Here you go, dude. Do it this way. Time for food again. I just don't get it. Why God made us eat? I don't understand that part. Or this world. Mixed greens. Cheddar. Okay, I got these cranberries. Let's get them silver. Antioxidants. I don't know. How come you can't eat it like this? Good for antioxidants, though. Antioxidants is a good source of vitamin C. There you go. Why did God make us eat? I don't get it. I can't stand putting stuff in my mouth. It's ridiculous. Thank you. Oh, you can freeze it. It's okay. Oh, the gravy. I forgot about this. Shit, man. Okay, that's it, man.
Other than the nanny, is there anyone else who's involved in your family's life? Well, I'm a public official. I like to keep my private life private. So there's no one else who's around regularly. So is your family in your home? Just Chris, chief of staff. He didn't do this. So who would?
Yeah, that's it, man. Cranberries. They were cherries, didn't they? They're cran cherries, man. Alright, that's it. Get the bread piece again. Oh my god. Blue Water Farms. Blue Water Farms, dude. Whoa. One's already rotten. What the fuck? No way. Okay, that's it. I'm good. Right there with these guys, Heinz. There he goes. That's it, dude. That's it. Come on, man.